Hi guys, welcome back.
Need something?
We are warming up here, right where we left off the last time.
Hi there.
And that woman's still not.
What do you need, handsome?
I need to warm up, and I'd really like it if I was not close enough for you to interrupt the monologue. Feel completely warm. Okay, what time is it? Okay, Newt. We're heading back out. Oh,
Make it quick.
hey. What have
Take
you
a
got for
look.
sale? Okay, clothing. Clothing. Wondering why I'm buying so much clothing.
Until next time.
I need to make linen wraps.
And what might you need,
Why? Oh no. Okay, well. I wonder if that guy's still around. We made linen wraps out of our. It does not normally. If you have it equipped, it does not normally take it. But it did this time. I'm kind of glad I got it on video. Okay, where is he out here? Is he out here? He's not. Okay, let's go back in and see if we can find Dustin again. And buy one more set of clothes and put them on this time. Oh.
Yes.
Dustin,
Come on.
what have you
Tonight
got for
we'll have
sale?
food, warm drinks, and more
I
friends.
need some bloody clothes. You know, I actually wonder if those would keep me warmer. Probably not. We are trying to raise our money. Okay, close.
All right then. This one's a favorite of mine.
Okay, there we
A name
go.
we all know and
Yeah,
love.
there we go. Okay.
Our hero. Our hero.
Sorry about that, guys. Now let's see if we can fluff this just a little bit. There's no new.
I've been a bit out of sorts since.
I really need your
What is
tanning
our
rack,
problem
dude.
this week in France?
Everyone says your Legray linen is
Okay.
the best knit in Skyrim. I'd love to
Linen.
change a few minds about that.
Okay, leather, elk hide. Let's make that. Leather cowhide. Yeah. Okay. big leather strips. Leather strips. Canvas tent, large, two bedrolls. We will take that. Okay. Now let's get down here. Now let's see if we can fluff this. Okay. Items. I know this is really kind of cheating. But if it'll let us. Place there. Yes, place there. Is it going to come in? Is it going to make it? Huh? Are you? Are you? Oh, look at that. And we're inside the tent. And we can chop the wood. And we got fires in here. We will. Oh, yes. We have shelter chopping wood. Yes, yes, yes. I am also so glad that canvas tent is not burning up. Oh, yes. We can stay warm now chopping our wood. Yes, I know. This is fluffing it to the maximum degree. I don't care. Frostfall, like I said, is unforgiving. I just hope it's not in the way whenever I try to get to the blacksmith forge. I just love this chop to max carry weight. I think it is my most favorite mod. And I know this is probably just boring as hell for y'all. Like I say, in earlier videos, I like to show my crafting. I like to show everything I'm doing. That way you know I did get it legit, even though I put two campfires up and I put a tent over the chopping block. You know, even though I'm fluffing it just a little bit to stay warm, I don't feel bad about that at all. And whenever I go to spam the campfires, I'm going to show you how I plan to set it up. I hope it lets me do it. But I want to go into the main hall where I have plenty of room, and I want to put down 7 or 8 campfires on each side and just go down one side striking stone. Now, on that one, I do plan to, after I get it set up, if it lets me do it the way I want to do it, I do plan to show y'all what I have in mind and how I'm going to accomplish it. But that is so long and drawn out and tedious that I probably will do that off camera. But I'm going to show you how I'm going to do it first. Okay. We are at max carry weight. I know. Let's just make a couple of more of these, because I really like having those around. Oh yes, that's going to work out very nicely. And how about we put one of them right here? I like to keep at least one witch's stash in every one of the major holes. Maybe some of the minor ones. That way I don't always have to take it out and place it and wait on it to load up so I can activate it. I want to put the rest of the linen wraps in there. Now, boots. Oh, I can make things. I can make armor.
Hello, Yura. I'm glad to see you. I was just thinking about you.
Oh. Okay.
Everything's fresh and delicious.
Well, I've heard awful stories about these Thalmor and how they're rounding up everyone who still worships Talos. The interrogations are quite merciless.
Let's go ahead and make the ranger boots. Of the Seductress? No. No, I don't think so. But we are going to make a ton of charcoal! Yay! Charcoal for days! Okay, now let's get over. Oh, yeah. Let's go with stamina again. I'm gonna go with the Dwarven. Yeah, that's the thing.
Everyone says Yorland Greymane is the best smith in Skyrim. I'd like to change a few lines.
And the reason...
If you want a lower price, look elsewhere. I travel more, but know a bit of this and a bit of that.
Okay, come on. I need to sell you... Oh, the floaty mouse syndrome. Yay. Charcoal. I got charcoal to sell. Yes. Buy it all. Now, you have a cowhide. I believe I'll take. And I'll take that horse hide, too. not going to take that.
Thank you.
But you see how she leveled up already. How much weight am I carrying? 68. All right. Okay. Let's get in the tent and warm up. Let's, oh, yes. Yes. Okay. Yeah, that's going to fit in perfectly. We're going to warm up. We'll take a little bit of firewood with us. And we are going to leave Windhelm, and we are going to come down. Kynes Grove is right over here. We will cut up this little road here and over, and we are going to come down to right about here. And there is Dwemer Ruins here. But there is also a storeroom that is chocked full of Dwemer metal. Yes, that's going to save us a pretty penny. It's going to save us a pretty penny. We're going to take a little bit of firewood with us just in case we need to make a campfire on the way. And I am going to leave this tent here. Yes. Yeah, there's been several times where I messed up and I didn't do a double save before I tried out a mod, and when the mod description did not say everything that the mod did, and whenever I tried it, it turned out to be way overpowered, and I'm not a fan of running around in, you know, being able to kill everything on the planet just by looking at it. That's something that I need to check. I need to make sure that we are on expert. Starting a new game, it may have defaulted back to adept. Okay, settings, gameplay. Yes, it's still on expert. Okay, doing all the good. Save, as a matter of fact. Here we go. But yes, this will get us quite a bit of dwarven metal. And yes, I know I am intentionally running past ingredients. And another reason that I'm going by Pines Grove. If I have to.
They say Ulrich Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Why don't we just go ahead and get us a pickaxe while we're at it? Wait a minute. Is this smelter in that thing? Apparently not. But let's go ahead and get us a pickaxe because we're going to need that.
If you bring me.
We will mine this out later.
I've never seen you before. Leave me alone.
We'll take the pickaxe. Oh. Yes. Oh, we can take it. We will take it. And we will take that. I think that's the only potion we have. It is. Okay. Let's go ahead and put that on 2, that on 4, put our torches on 8, oh, I can take the taters, yay, that might be something. Search sack. Cabbage. Let's take the cabbage. We don't have hardly any food on us at all. That reminds me, we did make some boots. Ranger boots. Let's put them on. We can take those hide boots. We have a few sacks. Wait a minute. Pickaxe. I only want one of you right now. Okay. What's in that one? Tomato. Carrot. Salt. Always welcome. Potato. Salt. Potato, salt, apple, hello, cabbage, I think that's all of them, nope, there's one, red apple, okay, good enough. But if I'm not mistaken, yes, we will come back in here at some point and we will mine all this out. Leather boots, we'll take those. Read empty before you open it. Someday I will remember this. Bread. Okay. Now, was there a... There's a cook fire outside. But yeah, we'll come get all this malachite at a later time. Don't think there's a cook fire there. No. And that was empty. And we are stuck on a bottle cap. Duct tape and wonder glue. All right.
I'd be a lot warmer and a lot happier with a belly full of meat.
Oh, I'm sure, dude. I'm sure.
Disrespect the law and you disrespect me.
Okay.
Oh, great. Another wanderer.
Okay, we have a cook pot.
Slumming it on your way to Windhelm.
Whoa! That's a little high. Where did it go? Where did our cook pot go? Okay, maybe it glitched out? Cooking pot. Let's see if that's close enough. Oh, it's not. Pick up.
I'll never understand why you're...
Items. Okay, now, what we're going to do, so we don't have to just keep doing that, is we will exit the menu. That way it'll always be on our miscellaneous.
I'm bitter because we had lives in Cyrodiil, and we came out here to be paupers.
But we choose our own path now.
And a whole lot of good that's gotten us.
Oh. Hello. Hello, we can take it. We can take them. And taters. Yeah, we'll take some taters. Now, yes, I do classify ingredients like the food ingredients. I do classify that in the crafting category because I make food with them. I craft with them. It's not just eating. Use. Floaty mouse. Okay, let's see. What can we make? Apple cabbage stew. Cabbage stew. Potato soup, vegetable soup, actually let's make a couple of these. That is for our regen, once of health. Apple cabbage looks like it might be the better. I'm not really a fan of cabbage, so let's make potato. Oh, well, we got some tater soup now. I'll pick that up. We are going to put down a witch's stash. We're not going to leave it here.
Bye. Hard work, but we pay a fair price for any ore you dig up.
Use. And but yes, these I consider crafting because I make stuff with them. Oh, the mead need to stay with me. Salmon steak, vegetable wine. The mead needed to stay with me. All right. Okay, then. Pick up.
Once as a lad.
Okay, now.
Wish I had their skill.
Small for. I need 2 leather. Cowhide will give me some leather. 2 bedroll, that's what we need. Because it's just easier to get in and out of. Alright. It's getting late on us. Garnet. Where was he keeping the garnet? Yes, we're going to run with that out. For the time being, anyway. Oh! Did you see that? Now that, they took fall damage. That was a blessing. We're going to put that on. Yeah, they took some serious fall damage there. Make sure that one's not going to aggro on us. And we'll just go ahead and make our way. Well, I thought I was going to catch a dragonfly, maybe not. And yeah, there's only one bit of fast travel that I actually do in this game. And it's going to be easier in the daylight, so what we are going to do. We are going to come right up here.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
It's not like my poaching is hurting anyone. The Yarrow can hardly eat every deer.
There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy. Watch what you're doing.
Yeah, we're going to This is going to be easier in the daylight, so we'll make camp right here. We'll utilize their fire because their fire lasts longer. Oh, while that tent is setting up, I will go and read their book. Oh, they're going to let me just take it? It's not a steal? Excellent. What about the money pouch? No. No. Of course not. Okay, while the tent is coming up, there is some stuff that we can put in our witch's stash to reduce our carry weight just by a little bit.
I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years.
Okay, Hunter, what do you got for sale?
Take a look.
Come on, tell me, show me. Actually, you really don't have anything that I want since I don't have much money.
Mm-hmm.
But I appreciate it, though. Okay, let's see. All right. Nothing there. Food, the mammoth snout. We'll put that up. And we can stick our books in there. And our elk hide and our goat hides. Those are crafting. Mammoth tusk is too. There.
There's enough for all.
Okay.
If you aren't greedy.
Okay. And our tent is done, so. Let's just sleep. 8 p.m. Let's sleep till 8 a.m. And pack up and harvest the jazzbay grapes. Okay, it's daylight. We can see better now. Because earlier I could not tell what was chasing after us. Something was. We had the combat music. We had the combat music. And you know, since we are wearing the heavy armor, let's go ahead and put on the iron boots as well. I prefer to go light armor. Oh, hello. Oh, Dawn Guard Patrol. Get them. Oh, yeah. Yeah, that was good. Thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, and y'all left this one? And this is where I was telling you that we were going to come. Right in here. Okay, now I thought it was down here a little ways, but no, it turns out it's closer than I thought it was. But this is good for us. I took the Dwarven Smithing perk. Normally I would have taken the Elven because it gives me the ability to improve light armor faster or better. But let's go up here and discover this place. Okay, we know what this is. But right down here is a storeroom that is just chocked full. I mean, plumb full of stuff. Let's get our torch out just for now. I don't want to miss any of this. I might take that later for the run back. We'll just have to see how our weight is. I'll get that in a minute too, because that is bloody heavy and that's empty this time. And I've never been able to get up there. Get that stuff. Oh, more stuff. We can melt this down. And I do believe we're done with the torch. And as y'all know from my other Let's Plays, I hate the lockpicking minigame. Okay, yeah, let's take that. And we'll take that and that and that. And that and that and that. And we leveled up. There's a door here. Apprentice. Yes. And just look at all that stuff up there. That is some stuff. The witch's stash, we are going to put it down because we're going to get overloaded really fast with crafting stuff. Come on. There you go. Oh, you're going to sit up in the air anyway. Okay, I don't care. If you want to just float, float. I do not care. Okay. So here. Okay, we might need our torch. Yeah, those bowls, we might take them to sell here in a little bit. Right now we're not. I wanna get stuff first. Alchemy, RK. Alright, we'll just actually equip those two things right now. Greater shelter, yes. And looky. Oh, nice. Like it. Like it a lot. Stamina, magicka, we'll just take those. And I'm sure. Oh, we're not overloaded yet. Oh, that's impressive. Now, I'm just barely moving my mouse. Now I'm overloaded. Okay, let's slow walk. Put the torch up, you don't need it now. Okay. Use the mysterious floating bag. And all that stuff that we just picked up is all crafting. Because we can melt this down. The garnet, that's also crafting. Lever. Let's go ahead and put our wolf pelts in there as well. And we will pick that up now. Okay. Let's do this for the time being. We are going to disenchant that. Now we'll take everything else that we can pick up and carry and possibly sell. Anything up there? Oh, hello. Lumber cup, plate, cogs, gears. Okay, I think, I'm not certain, but I think there's a quest for gears or cogs, something like that. I guess I should have done this before I put up the witch's stash. Which one? Where? There. There. Thank you. We'll take that. Too bad you can't use these as your cooking pot. Yeah, we'll take that too. We'll take these. And see if we can sell them. If we can't, we will stick them in a barrel somewhere. So nobody accuses us of littering. But yes, we're going to just clean this place out. There we go. Okay, now let's equip our Axe of Topor again. Okay, let's head back. Oh, we did level. So let's go ahead and, oh, and it would be raining. Wrong menu, level. Okay, let's go with stamina this time. Archery. But like I was saying earlier, there's only one little bit of fast travel that I do, and that is at Riverwood, or Helgen rather. One or the other, doesn't matter exactly when it takes place. Whether it's Helgen or Riverwood. I will go over and I will get Wisp Liquor. Ooh, there was a stutter. But he's a great follower, he really is. But he's too overpowered. So I will leave him. As a guard for Riverwood. Oh, I forgot about this. What do we got? Can I not get on that book? No? Okay. Right here, the movement of my mouse is so imperceptible. That's one of the reasons that I use this the way I do. Hide bracers of archery. We will equip those now. Why not? That could put us over. Oh, it's close. It's close. I may have to do the witch's stash to put the dwarven stuff up. Boots, no. Cabbage, yes. Clothes, yes. Healing potion. We'll take that. We will read that and take it. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to put our dwarven stuff up. This is probably as close as I dare get to that giant camp. Iron sword. That is going to be faster in movement than this. Let's make sure our hide buckler, yep. Okay, yeah, but the bent Dwemer metal and stuff. And those two. And those hides. We'll go ahead and put them in here. Place here. And guys, it is closing in on the hour. So, we're going to call that a video right here. We're going to call that good for today. Well, not for today, but for this one. We're going to call it good. And thanks for being with us. If you found me entertaining at all, mash that like button. That is always greatly appreciated. And until next time, y'all have a great day.